Everyone, I'm back, and I've decided to get all the shiny cards that I got, except the really big one, and show them to you, because mine is something or something like that. So I'm gonna start off with, I guess, the trainer card. So it's literally a normal switch thingy, but it's shiny. So, just gonna put that over there. Next is an energy one, which I thought looked really cool, like mechanically. A warp energy. See that? That's so cool. Put that right there. And let's take a look. Is there anything else like that? No? Okay. Now, I don't know whether you can get this card without any shine, but the because I have two that are shiny. Actually, shove them right there. And actually, I brought this over. Now, my Raikou let me think. Like, what year was this? Yeah, in 2010, that was 8 years ago. There were like these giant Pokeball thingies in like the just normal shops, with like this, a packet of sweets inside them and like a random Pokemon. I used to have a lot of these, but like I lost them or they either broke. I used to have a lot of them. So yeah, I'm just gonna put them up here. Actually, I have one more that I can show to you. No, I don't. I forget what his name is, but this dude. And these are the only two that have survived. I used to have a lot of them. And I mean a lot. And shove that down. I'm just gonna leave them here so you can look at them. Next is Quillfish. I thought he was really funny. Whoa. Okay, that was weird. Okay. Zorua, you usually see. Oh, you know, shine. Okay. Not really very shiny there. See if I can fix that. I do have something I can fix. That might be able to fix that. Whoa. That's kind of cool. I'm gonna leave that for the end. I'm gonna take you off. Okay. Now it's the Shining Volcanion, which was absolutely awesome. And some people in the comments down below. Now, my best one, my Mewtwo, which is apparently a rarest card to get according to the comments, and is up to $30 in America. I could like sell it for, which is really useful because I'm not playing on selling the Golett Shaymin, Zoroark, and god damn it, I don't really have space to put the other one. And wait, if I move this down here, you down here, you up here, and you up here, and you up here, here, and here, here. It's probably not gonna really work anyway, so. I Okay, now I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Oh, so cool. Shiny cards are really cool. Oh yeah, by the way, I actually started playing the game that you can actually download and actually put in the codes, and I got a Mewtwo, but not that specific Mewtwo, but it's shiny. I really like how the mechanics work. It's really interesting. So yeah. See you guys later, I guess. Bye.